You know, I gotta say, sometimes I don't give Notion enough credit for like the base that it gives me. Not just the home base is like, oh, it's so cool. Like, I'm Notion and I make things good for people. No, like the home base that I can actually have a website on it. My website is currently hosted on it, but there's another solution if you want to host like something like a blog on this platform called Feather. So Feather.so is a blog hosting website that uses Notion as its foundation. Here's some example blogs that are out there right now that are really nice and simple. There's an email sign up here. There's some featured posts if we go on here. It's a very simple and aesthetic and I'm sure easy to maintain platform. The pricing on this is pretty simple. It's based off of how many visits you have, and there is no free version, but it is $15 a month. For monthly version for 10K views or 150 a year. And then for 100K, you get 250 a year. And for a million, you get 990 a year. So obviously if you're getting that much blog traffic and you're not monetizing it, well, I don't really know how are you not? We should talk about that. But showing it for what it is, what's really nice is it's actually a template to help you get started in this system. And the dashboard's really cool. So if we go here, you can create a new blog very simply, duplicate our content, pages, tags, and author base database. So like I showcased, you just duplicate that and I already have one made. Then we go next, then content database URL. So we go in here, copy the link to this guy, paste it in here, connect database. Gotta make sure that it's public though, my bad. Copy the web link, put it back in there, and cool, it's connected. And then it showcases very easily and simply what the different properties are associated to the fields. You can see here, slug, excerpt, things like this. All right. And then for pages, you can connect all these different databases just like that. So I'm going to go through here, share to web, copy link. Then you can just repeat the process for what you're interested in. And as you can see, pages are optional and so are authors. Let's go next and next. So enter your blog's name. I'm going to call it Dimitri Panici. Choose your subdomain. I'm going to call it Dimitri's Notion Corner. And then I can finish creating this guy, and then boom. So in Dimitri's Notion Corner, we can go to this blog. You see, this is it right here. So here's our example articles that are in here. So I actually have an example article I can toss in here really quick. So I'm gonna do an example article here, the secret behind motivation. I'm just gonna have the slug be motivation, article, motivation, have the publish date be today, put a little excerpt here, and then this should be added. So now if we go back here to the blog dashboard and go to the showcase, or go to the blog here, go to the top of Dimitri's Notion Corner, go into the settings here, see content, let's do this live preview, check ready to publish. Then if I refresh here, it allows me to actually go in here and edit in Notion, which is really nice. I'm going to check and make sure that it's featured as well. And then now you'll see that it's published. So if I click here, do live preview, you see that it brings it in. It's got a table of contents. It's really well put together and simple to make a blog in here. Then I go to the top, Dimitri's Notion Corner. You see there's secret behind motivation right here. So let's make this guy, we edit this, not the featured article. And then when we refresh everything, should change it to this. Now, how do we get a cover on here? Pretty simple. It's going to be based on the cover. Change it to motivation. And then when we go back here, you'll see that it pulls in the cover. The speed that you can go between different pages on this blog is very impressive. You can search things like, for example, my second article will pop up right here. The load time is awesome. It's very shareable. There's nothing wrong with this. There's absolutely nothing wrong with this. If you want a basic blog, you want it to be fast using Notion, I'd really check out Feather.so. You can have an affiliate link in the description and comment section down below. Let me know what you think, and let me know what you think about this video and how to improve your productivity even more.